one, for example, that was made, of course, more than one century before. But then you can really see the difference. You can really see what Renaissance time means. Because the woman is representing a real, beautiful, elegant, and graceful woman. So real that we know also the name of this woman. Because this woman was the lover of the artist.
Seems quite to happen a lot.
In the meantime, yeah. One century, that is really a lot. Also because, so here in 1450 it was quite normal, of course, that artists started to use real women as models. And of course they used wives and friends as models for first. In this case, it was a huge scandal because this man, the artist, was a friar. And this woman was a nun. So the two, it happened really a lot here. So the two met in convent because the artist was working in her convent. He saw this beautiful young lady. She was 25, he was 50. He saw her, the two fell in love, and the two escaped together. That was the big scandal because a friar and a nun that escaped together, they were banned from the city. They were not allowed to come back in town. But as the Medici needed him and they needed his heart, they decided to forgive them and they allowed them to live together. The two had also two children. So not only the woman is represented here, but also one of the child that the two had together. So the angel to the right, the one which is looking at us, is probably representing Filippino. Filippino is the son, which is also more famous because he's also a very good artist. And we will see a work by him. So look how delicate, how simple, but also elegant this figure is. So she has these pearls that are used for decorating the sleeve, so the shoulder of her dress. And then look at the jewels that she has on her forehead here. And the veil, which is transparent also.
Yeah,
she's sitting on an armchair, which is extremely elegant. And then she's sitting just in front of an open window. So just behind her, you can see also a real landscape. On the other side,